sunset here at Hammersmith. And felt it's a shame for me to actually destroy the beauty of this video image, because what you won't be able to see, if somebody else was the case filming this, is the amount of rubbish that's been strewn across here onto the Thames. If you look closely, it is painful to look at, but it is absurd, the amount of rubbish, and there's everything in here, absolutely everything. There's the Hammersmith Bridge, and you tell me if this is great. What is great about this is that I tell you, people would come here, sit down, look at the sunset, and just chuck the chuck their beer can straight into the pipes, and just to leave you with a painful reminder, the volume of rubbish, the volume of plastics, cans, tins, look at that. It's not only they created what you call a stack of beer cans, taping it all up, they chuck it in there. What was that about? This is what Great Britain is all about. The River Thames. For you and for the rest of the people to have a look at it. In this phenomenally beautiful landscape in the sunset. Everything from anything to everything, absolutely How is it possible for it? How is it so possible to do this to the these houseboats? And they must be a painful reminder to them as they look out those windows, is that this is what they will see at their doorstep. And this is a Thames Path. And an awful reality of what human beings are capable of. And it's a painful reminder. We are not far from finishing it off for all of us.